I am returning to my family's roots. I am there to honor my mother. And my friends, let me just tell you all of this. When everything is said and done about life, I'm now 40 years old, actually 41. You don't remember which job you got when. You don't remember whether you got that raise or you didn't get that raise. You don't remember what television show you watched or didn't watch. When I was with my mother at the end of her life, the only question she asked me was, Jeffrey, was I a good mother? Was I good to you? I can see the light now, and I'm going to go to the other side. And what haunts me, what bothers me, what I need to know is, was I a good mother to you? Did I love you? And I said, Ma, you were a great mother. You loved me with all of your heart. You left your homeland to come and give me a better life. And you gave me a much better life. And what saddens me is that your tragedy, your suffering, your misery ended up being my benefit. Because I ended up living in a much better country, in a much better society, in a much freer society. And that is why, my friends, I want to say this to all of you. You have no idea how precious, how beautiful, how special it is to be an American. We have our freedoms that we take for granted. We have our prosperity that we take for granted. We have a civility and a gentleness and a peacefulness of life that most people around the world envy and would give their last penny. They would literally cut off their fingers to come here. This is what we have. This is what we must protect, what we must cherish, and we must defend always. So tomorrow I'm off to Croatia for 2 weeks to see my family, to bring the picture of my mother back to her burial plot in her family cemetery. And I just want to say this because I know my mother is watching. Ma, I hope I've made you proud. I've always spoken truth to power. I've always tried to be a good son to you, to love Daddy, to love my family. And I want you to know that I'm going back as a loving son and that you will always live in my heart forever. I'm going to go past your mountains, past your roads, into your village where you came from. Because where you came from was where in many ways I came from. And for that, I thank you. Ray, roll it, baby.
Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze.